Anchor Graphics is committed to being the Towman's printer. Let Anchor Graphics be your one-stop shop for all of your printing needs. Visit our booth at the American Towman Expo.
A perennial hit here at the American Towman Expo, Friday night's Miller Rock Celebration brought this year's guests together for a celebration they won't soon forget. Let's check in one more time with ATTV reporter Emily Oz, who was on hand at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Hey, this is where the good times really start rolling. Friday night is always a real crowd pleaser here at the Miller Rock Celebration at the Hard Rock Cafe. Let's take a look around.
Music made the atmosphere inside the Hard Rock Cafe as old friends and new friends enjoyed themselves. The bull and pig roast was a big hit, and judging by this line, the free t-shirts Miller hands out every year are a popular commodity.
Well, we have to chat with the guy behind this fantastic event tonight. Please welcome Randy Olson of Miller Industries. Thanks for being here with us tonight, Randy.
Hey, it's a great time. Glad you could come out and join us.
Yeah, and tell us, what is the story behind this event? You plan it every Friday night of the Expo. Why?
This is our 8th annual event that we've had here. It's just a great way to kick off the AT Expo. All the towers get to come here. A lot of them you'll see with their families, their kids. Everyone has a great time.
Don't miss the Miller Industries booth 1058 at the Expo, and be sure to check out the military wrecker. It'll be near the food court. Thanks for joining us tonight at Miller Rocks. We'll see you later.
Saturday marks the opening of the towing industry's most comprehensive exhibit hall. This year's expo will provide countless opportunities for tow bosses to upgrade their businesses by networking with manufacturers of wreckers, carriers, trailers, and truck chassis. There will also be 14 motor clubs exhibiting on the show floor, offering attendees the chance to mine for more business as well as strengthen their relationships with the clubs they already do business with. The exhibit hall will open today at 11 a.m. and will kick off with the 2011 Wrecker Pageant. This year's pageant will feature 55 tow trucks, with the winners receiving the legendary silver trophies at tomorrow's awards ceremony. Be sure to tune in to tomorrow's American Towman Today as we take you on the show floor for a special look at this year's exhibit hall. We're going to step away for a quick break. Don't go anywhere. We've got more coverage coming up.